paper, scissors, shoot.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoa, you're gonna say no to that bagel?
Teens spend 23% of their money on food. You could save so much money if you ate out less.
Pretty sure it would have been fine.
1, 2, 3, 4.
$550.
Yo, you just got over $500 and you're not gonna spend it on anything?
Actually, you should stow away 20% of your money for savings, 50 for necessities, and then buy anything you want with the rest.
How much is it?
A lot. 500, 600, 605. I don't have any money for rent, tuition, or any textbooks.
I do.
Save your money and stay winning.